Hi, Calvary Marietta family. Just wanted to take a minute to connect with you. Very strange not being able to see anyone in person on Sundays or Wednesdays and during the week, but just so grateful and so thankful for the social media that we have to be able to connect with people that way through Instagram and Facebook and different things like that. And so I just wanted to take a minute and share something with you. I was reading the other day in the book of Psalms, chapter 118, and was just very encouraged by what I was reading. I saw three truths in there, and I wanted to share those with you today. Psalm 118, verses 1 through 9 says, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his steadfast love endures forever. Let Israel say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let the house of Aaron say, his steadfast love endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord say, his steadfast love endures forever. Out of my distress I called on the Lord, and the Lord answered me and set me free. The Lord is on my side. I will not fear. What can man do to me? The Lord is on my side as my helper. I shall look in triumph on those who hate me. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in man. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in princes." And as I was reading through that, I noticed those three truths that were mentioned there. First one is, his steadfast love endures forever. I mentioned four times in verses 1 through 4. And as I was reading that, I think of his love that is the same today, tomorrow, and forever. It won't change. It's never changing. And so that is a truth that we can hold on to. The next one is, the Lord is on my side. Mentions it twice in verses 6 and 7. And with that, I think of, if the Lord is on our side, if the Lord is for us, then who can be against us? And we know the answer to that is no one. And the third one is, it is better to take refuge in the Lord, mentioned twice in verses 8 and 9. And our refuge and our shelter comes from the Lord. We live right now in this time where there's a lot of uncertainty, a lot of things that are going on that we don't know the answers to. We don't know what's coming tomorrow even. And so to be able to put our complete trust in the Lord and to take refuge in him and know that that comes from him is such a huge peace of mind. And I know that maybe we know these truths, maybe these are things that we have read or even seen, but I just know that sometimes it's a good encouragement to each of us. I know for me, it was an encouragement to me to read these things and to hold on to these truths, that God is there. God is, and his love endures forever, and that he is on my side, and he'll always be there, and that we can take refuge in him. So I wanted to share that with you, Calvary Marietta family. Love you guys, miss you guys, look forward to seeing you real soon.